Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was an Indian philosopher and statesman who served as the first Vice President of India and second President of India. When he became the President of India, some of his students and friends requested that he allow them to celebrate his birthday on September 5th. He replied that instead of celebrating his birthday, it would be my proud privilege if September 5th were observed as a day for teachers. Since 1962, September 5th is celebrated as Teachers' Day. Baba salutes, celebrates and dedicates this episode to the teachers working in rural areas who are facing many challenges themselves but are dedicating their lives for the future of the people living at the bottom of the pyramid.